What's going on, guys? Today we're in Need for Speed Heat and we're just gonna go straight to the dealership. We're gonna buy a car. I don't know which car yet because I just wanna buy a car and I wanna make a video on it. So let's just do that, you know? We're just gonna make our way to the dealership real fast and we have arrived. We're just gonna look through these cars. Already on this. There's this, and then there's a bunch of other cars. I'm gonna look through them. I'll see you when I find one. So guys, we found a car. We're just gonna make this BMW Z4 because yeah, it's from 2019. It looks really good and we're just gonna make it. All right, we're gonna test this out. Let's listen to it. It's pretty bad. We need to engine swap this really quickly because this is a good sound, but like we can make it a lot better with a V8 or something. But we're gonna just drive to the dealer. No, what am I talking about? Dealership. Go to the garage and we're gonna customize it. Good thing my loading screens are fast, not slow. What am I talking about? Anyway, customization. We're gonna start off with customization because that's the most fun part, right? This is definitely the best one, I think. This is kind of interesting. Wait, why can't I do? Look at this. This is.
What is that?
It seems like it's from like 2025 or something. I don't know. Little scoop there. We're just gonna go for the little scoop.
Little scoop.
And we're gonna look at front bumpers.
I'm speechless.
That is so beautiful. Look at this front bumper, dude.
Whew!
Damn! A grill. Black out the grill. Yeah, let's black out the grill. You know, no big deal.
What is that? That's like a dinner plate. No, not dinner plate. Dinner table. What am I dumb?
It's like a dinner table. Damn, these things are big. Whoa. I'm gonna go for the big dinner table because that's just absurd. I'm sorry if your ears are hurting. I'm just doing like ear rape because that's like maybe more fun or something. But anyway, this thing is already looking like insane. If you want to see more content like this, make sure to subscribe. Okay, you have 5 seconds to do this challenge. Okay, like this video in 5 seconds or you'll have 5 years of bad luck. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you did not like the video, you're gonna be having bad luck for the rest of your 5 years or something like that. I'm gonna go for the solo one because like this looks really cool. Now rear fenders, what is this gonna be? It's gonna be like 2077 stuff. That's kind of ugly because it adds this ugly ass spoiler over here,
but this is also kind of ugly in my opinion. Maybe if we do a rear bumper, maybe that changes it.
We need to fix that quick. I cannot live with that. What, you cannot change the rear bumper? What is that? Bro, they messed up. Can't change the rear bumper. But like, what am I gonna do? Like, use a not a wide body? Hell no, I'm gonna go with this. Even though, you know what? I cannot use this rear fender. It just looks bad. Let's see if we can put a spoiler still on it. I really hope so because I want a better spoiler than
this little fucking weird shit.
I don't know what it's supposed to be, but it's ugly. Thank God you can change that. Oh my. I do not want to live with that ugly spoiler. I don't think a big wing fits this car. I feel like this, maybe? This fits the car. Because it's like low and small. I'm gonna go with this because why not? Now, diffuser, because we can't do a freaking rear bumper. I almost said front bumper. This adds a little bit of a... Sorry for that. This adds a little bit of a square thingy in there. That changes that. I don't know. Ooh, that's actually quite cool. But I think I'm gonna go for... this one. That's pretty cool in my opinion. Not the coolest thing in the world, but like, it's the best we had. Working with limited resources, I kind of want to do this because it's just like, why? But also I'm gonna do, I feel like the stock one's already good. I'm gonna keep the stock exhaust because it's pretty cool. What about roof?
What the frick?
Alright, sorry for that if your ears hurt. The roof, we can do two roofs. And that's kinda ugly, actually. Is it though? I don't know. It has a little roof line. I don't know actually. I think, should we do a convertible? Nah, I'm gonna keep it like this because That's the best option. Community wraps, what do we have here? We have, ooh, that's actually kind of cool. Except there's a person there, if it wasn't. And also there's a, we are crowned. Ooh, that might look cool. No, it doesn't. What about this? This looks good. I'm gonna remove the freaking ads on it. I don't want a shopping list on my car. Decals. There we go. Remove that. And then save changes. There we go. Now, nitrous color because we need that. That's like important. I don't think it's necessary. I'm gonna do green though. Because why not? Tire smoke. Candy pink could look good because of the color of the car. Underglow, we could do. Yeah, candy pink's probably the best. No, actually, it's not called candy pink. Pink! We're gonna do pink underglow because why the frick not? Air suspension, hell no, that makes it ugly. Even though it didn't change anything, but like. Performance, now, what do we have for engines? Ooh, what was that? Oh, 312, 431. Ew, V12 sounds bad. Ooh, that might be good. 426, 431. What is that? V12, no. I think I'd go for the V8. We own this! We own this! Yeah, but it doesn't really sound good. It sounds disgusting. But I'm gonna keep it. Why not? This is the most painful part of making a car. It costs so much. Why are the parts so expensive in this game? Just make Ultimate Plus should cost like the amount that Elite Plus costs. And then Elite Plus should cost Super Plus, like, and then down because it's so expensive. We're gonna do Ultimate Plus though because, yeah, we want to max this thing out, you know. I don't want to lose a race. I'll see you when it's done. We are now outside. We've finished building this car. It looks good. Let's listen to the sound of it because, yeah, that's what you do. I don't think it sounds that good, but it's fine. Let's try it. The candy thing. Does it fit though? I don't know. Does it fit? You can type that in the comments with whoever prefers. Let's take it to the racetrack because that's where I'm gonna test it first. Hey, let's check drift trial. Does it drift though? It does not drift at all. It just grips. I mean, it kinda drifts, but like, you would never do a drift event with this thing. Alright, let's take it to the racetrack and let's go boom boom and win these races. I don't know if we can actually win this, because the car isn't really that fast, but let's see. Alright, let's see how fast this thing really is. Skip that because it's boring. Alright, let's go boom boom! I'm sorry for that, you probably just blew your eardrums out. But this is actually like not that bad. I mean, any car in this game can be not that bad because customization stuff. I just bumped up the difficulty like a couple days ago and it's kinda hard. I'm a easy noob. I play on easy most times, but like, that's what I enjoy when I win races and make money.
Let's do the big one, boss.
Does it mean I just hit though? Oh, that was a mistake hitting the wall there. This thing just
doesn't turn. It does not turn.
What is wrong? Why doesn't it turn? Turn, idiot! This is the big boy boss again. Come on! Come on! Look at that! We just wasted it. It just doesn't turn! That's the problem with it. It sucks. At least we have nitros again now. Please just turn, bloody car! Ow! Wait, that's like Deadpool. Oh no, that's not good. We have to get in front of him. We can get this. We can win this. Oh! Please, you won the race! Look at that, look at the time. It's gonna show up in a second. Alright, when you see the other people's time, it's gonna be like a half a second difference. Look at this. We are so good at this game! Look at that.
Yeah.
There's 0.2 seconds in between us.
Damn!
Alright, let's do another race, because why not? Let's go.
Let's do an off-road race, why not? Off-road in a freaking sports car.
Let's find... No, I'm not gonna do an off-road race. I'm not dumb. Dumb head. Let's do this. No, not that one. That one. I gotta be careful not to breathe into the microphone because then I'm gonna blow everyone's ear jumps out. You know, like this. Yeah, that's what happens. As you probably noticed, I'm like much more hyped this time because even when I was watching my own video when I was editing, I just almost fell asleep, man. It's so boring. I just like, hey guys, we're gonna be driving a car. That's what I sounded like, and it was bad. That's why I'm trying to be like louder and more funny or something. I don't know what you call this, dumb. This is one of my favorite races. It's pretty short and gives you a lot of money, and it's easy to learn. And it's easy to just get in front of everyone because they're slow as frick. They're like super slow in this race. You can beat them by a mile, even on medium difficulty. Let's just skip that because it's boring. 3, 2, 1. I'm sorry for that. That was probably really cringe. But let's go. We're going so fast. Even though we're only going 190, but who cares? Who's scared? They just doesn't turn. The car does not turn. You have to hold the handbrake for it to turn. That's not how cars are supposed to work. You're just gonna be able to turn. But this thing is just trying to be different and it's not working. I mean, it's working in a bad way. But like, please fix this BMW. I'm watching you, even though you're... What is wrong with this car? Oh no, I just missed. We're still gonna lose this race by a lot. Even though I just said it's easy. That's what happens when you say a race is easy. You fail miserably. And you just make a fool of yourself because you just said it was easy and now I'm failing. Oh no. Okay, good. What is wrong? You just... Sometimes I question why I feel this way. I mean, it's a fun game, but like... You have to make the cars be able to turn if you want someone to actually play it. Oh no 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 no! Okay, there we go, we saved it. We're so good at this game, guys. Yeah, we definitely had that way under control. We had no, yeah. But at least we're in first now, and we're 300, 400 yards away from the competition. Oh! Okay, thank God. My parents just told me that they want to be in my YouTube videos. So that's pretty funny. I want to make a video with them. They said they were like willing to act in one of my videos. That would be kind of funny. This is gonna be hard to edit. Oh no! Actually, it's not gonna be that hard. Most of it's just pure entertainment, the rest is just loading screens. So it's not gonna be that hard. I don't know. Oh, thank God. Oh, I sounded like a dog who just got hit in the stomach. Holy shit. Oh. I hope someone actually watches this video because most of my gaming videos get no views. But my real life videos get lots of views in my, like, for my standards. 76,230, guys. Make sure to do this race at home. It's pretty fun. Even though it's pretty easy. I think I'm gonna end this video here. But before you leave, do not leave the video, okay? If you can subscribe to my channel in 10 seconds, you get a Snickers, you get candy or something every time you breathe, like, for if you want, yeah, make sure to subscribe to my channel in 10 seconds, alright, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! So if you've not subscribed to my channel, too bad for you, you don't get candy. Share with your friends or something. I'm gonna go now. If you've enjoyed the video, make sure to smile. And always wear your seatbelt.